And the drop-in center here in the city of Cincinnati also helping people down on their luck tonight, and not just by providing a warm place for them to stay either.
No, they're hoping that they'll ultimately get their own homes, and they're helping them with that. News 5's Brian Hamrick is live with our number two story.
Yeah, well, Jack, the drop-in center will be busy tonight, not just because it's cold, but because of a new effort there that's helping people to work their way out of homelessness.
Yeah. It's not much more than a few square feet. But for Johnny Walker...
If not for this, where would I be out on the streets?
This is home. He's like about 60 men who are part of a new operation with a new section of the drop-in center that's giving the homeless a new way out of their situation.
It helps you to make your first step in getting your own apartment.
This is called the step-up dorm.
It's very simple, you know, it's your place, it's your bunk.
Pat Clifford, executive director at the drop-in center, gives us a tour.
The main new component is we added a step-up dorm, so the guys who are working, who have a plan of action, can have their own dormitory.
This room is separate from those who show up randomly at the shelter. Those who have a job and show initiative get help working their way toward the goal of permanent housing. And it all starts with what they do as residents.
I mean, you see all the chores here. I mean, they help with the breakfast, they help with cleanup, they do their own laundry here. You know, the staff doesn't have to do that, the residents do it.
Of all those who have left here so far, 65% have gone into permanent housing, far more than those without the program.
It just becomes a positive motivator for changing your life.
And those who went into this program actually have to apply for it at the drop-in center. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.